those who want to know the environment of the school, the curriculum of the school, or whatever the change functions they realize, it will appear on the website and it will find its off distribution. It's a good thing that every school must have its own website, and all that important information regarding the school has been made available in the public domain. And we have another segment, it is the inauguration of new start room. And again, reading room. So I compliment and appreciate the efforts taken by management for giving best of the quality education and infrastructure to their own students. Friends, I used to be Anna sir, be Lakhana sir, determine your goals. Tumche goals asa, tumche aims asa, tumche ambitions asa. Somebody said that, I think Bharti. Tumhi sva pahile kun kaya na? Swapna pahile ka, and swapna kati jajan jai, you will not accomplish your dreams. In order to reach out to your aims and dreams, fulfill your dreams, you have to be constantly and consistently working upon all your goals and the steps, and you have to climb that ladder and reach out to that success. Some success doesn't come so easily. Koi dale har kisi ke liye unke haathon ke zakiron ki likhi hoti hai, har kisi ke liye unke haath ke zakiron par likhi hoti hai. Main to aapko ye unki bhi hoti hai jinke haath nahi hote.
God only gives you energy and strength for it. God will give you a good help to do it. But actually, whatever assignment that you have to do, you have to do. God will not do it. So that, what I said, Nushim Amataja Adi Resha Jeshimasta, the Hataja Resha Jeshimasta. When Chatina, why Sasila? You must see a bird and see. I have a point like Olympica winner, that the Hat Nashima Vata. And he swims. And the fastest swimmer won gold medal. Love me, consistent determination and commitment of his life. He can lead to this. I have seen a boy, Saljini. It's a very remote area. I don't know any of you have visited. But it's a beautiful village. In that village, there was one boy by name Sarvesh. The boy is disabled and not disabled. He was disabled. He cannot get a very intelligent boy who passed out and who stood first in the board election throughout Sakhi. See, the job was done. Actually, that he had done well. So, how many doors have you passed? You feel free to see him, but he stood first. Half the disabled as well. Then he got an admission in polytechnic. So the team that he wanted was not available in Gujarat, and nearest place was Gujarat polytechnic. The stream which he was intending to do was only at Panjim. The boy was so strong in his mind, though he was disabled. He says, whatever you need, you give me just an admission and I will sit in Gujarat. I will not need the lecturers for me. I will do it. The syllabus and curriculum myself. Again, he was given from my request, my admission at Gujarat. He was going to see, and some of these teachers were just helping me. And he stood again first in that. The survey of the first dialogue. Then he took the admission for PE, and again he was distinction in PE. See, the kind of determination and commitment. He must have failed so many times that I am born with this disability. I should commit suicide.